Hey guys, back to some Sims 4. Man. Oh man, hygiene and bladder. Man, this is gonna turn into a big problem very soon if he keeps sleeping. Man, wait, he was working this day, right? Man, we really need to get him a wife. Let's see. Yeah, he's still, but he can take 3 days of vacation. That I actually never did in Sims 4. Sims 3, you could, I think, with the open for business, or was it Sims 2? Sims 2 was open for business, I think. Ah, well. Man, and I completely didn't enter the seasonal channel of challenge for the Easter the Easter hunt. You could go and look around, but yeah, as always, me and sim time, it's not always compatible. Let me tell you that. Man, yeah, maybe if I just forward it a little bit. Oh yeah, this is gonna be, yep, there is trouble already. Yeah, you know what? Yeah. Take thoughtful shower. Man, I really miss the shower from Back to the Future, or Into the Future. I don't know anymore, from The Sims 3. That Sonic shower, man, that was really great. you could have some real accidents with that one. Man, I didn't know there isn't any wallpaper here. That ain't good. wait, wall and empty room. Let's see, blue. That ain't bad. That ain't bad. How does this called? Essence of pastel. Oh, pastel. Oh dear. oh yeah. Little bit of bunnies and dinosaur. This is Evershade. Wait, maybe. Oh yeah, if you wake up until to that, that's gonna be. Oh, that's a bathroom tile, and this isn't bad, but the line between the dark and the bright one isn't there, and that ain't bad. But I don't think it's gonna be for our bedroom. This is perfect for a kid's room. I have to remember this one. No, yeah, for a kid's room. I have no idea what I say. this is bad, but this ain't bad, but it's not for a living room. How? You know what? I'm gonna be. If I redesign this house, I'm gonna be making a tile. No, it's not a tile. It's masonry. Just one wall of masonry, and that's gonna be it. And let me see. Yeah, this is not just for inside the house. Man, I'm bad at this. Wait, what is this tile? Oh yeah. Wake up with this. Yeah, that. Yay. Let's see, siding. Oh, definitely not. Definitely not masonry. We did. Brick. Yeah, no. Definitely no. Absolutely no. Get the heck out. Wait, let's see. What do we actually? Man, I think I'm gonna be. Wait, what's this sign actually? Well, this ain't bad, but it's a little bit too dark for our. Man, this isn't actually bad, but it's. This I like. I really like this, but it's. I think this is gonna be something for the bathroom in the future. Nope. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. And hello, I wanna go back. I don't want. Yeah, thank you. Man, who's walking like that at 1:22 a.m.? Man, that's just crazy. Man, come on. It's a shower in the middle of the freaking night. Hygiene. Man, his hygiene isn't actually going. Is it going up? Yeah, it's going up. Come on, a little bit faster. There you go. He's finally fine. Man, that's the sentence right there. So hygiene for sleep. I think if he comes out the shower, I think I'm gonna have to. Yeah, I'm gonna have to sleep him a little bit more. Because when do we start actually work? 8 a.m. So 7 he needs to go out of nap. Take a nap for. Ooh, who's this? Do we know where? And she's gone. Magical woman. Oh yeah, let's see. He needs to find a wife, was it? And who do we actually know? Zoe is best. You don't need to read. Who do we know? We know Zoe. She's a goofball. Oh yeah, he is actually in a relationship. Was it? Man, we really need to get her here and just see what happened. Because we can't have a relationship and not know about it. That's just ridiculous. That's just stupid. Man, I thought last time last episode we brought somebody back and I have no idea who it was. Yeah, that's my time span for remembering. Wait, it's 4 a.m. so yeah, I think 4:30 we're gonna go get them up and have something to eat, a little bit of TV. Man, we really should a thousand simoleons. We really need a computer because we can chat and yeah. Come on, man. Why do you always want to read uncomfortable? Oh yeah, he needs to eat. Do we have anything? Hire staff? No, we don't. Have breakfast, scrambled eggs. There you go. Your cooking needs to cook. Needs to get up. Wait, inventory. Orange juice. Man, why are you? Oh yeah, endless scramble. Man, he's taking work home. Cooking at level 1. Man. Still level 1 at cooking. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Oh.
Yep, it's gonna be bad. Man, he's so uncomfortable. Oh yeah. That's something you need to do in real life too, with your ex. Just
No.
there you go, just throw the damn thing in. Man, how can you be smelly? Let's see. Oh, there. He stands well. Yeah. The level 2. There you go. And we have, well, something that resembles X, but yeah, it ain't good. It ain't good. Man, look at this. Man, he's disgusted with himself for making those eggs. Ugh. Man, and this camera is bugging me to hell. And wait, what was this? Ooh. You know what? This reminds me at Animal Crossing. I just played it. No, it's Story of Seasons. Story of Seasons, that's the one that I remember. I was actually playing it a day or two ago, I think. And I found for the first time fireflies. And Take a bath with a soak. What's... Your hygiene is... Needs amusement. Your hygiene is fine? Watch channel... cooking channel. There you go. Do something. Man, he is so... Buy a toy. No. Take a vacation day. We can do that. Buy a pool at least 1-to-1. Man, what are you doing with a pool 1-to-1? That's not a pool. That's sad. Man, wait, how 6:30? Yeah, he's gonna be leaving to work in about half an hour, I think. Yeah, and no mail. Wait, buying a computer. Let's see how. Electronics. Give me electronics, thank you. Computer. What's actually 1,000? Man, look at this. Man, out of this world desktop. The science carry. Yeah, we don't do that. Top secrets. Mayhem portable computer. Man, if that's a portable computer, then I am Moby Dick. You know what? We're gonna have to... wait, can we give him one? Oh yeah, you need to do the click on it. Did I just buy one? No, I didn't just buy one. Yeah, there you go. The Slablet. Yeah, that's just a bad name. Wait, and what the heck is this? Eat cereal. Let's see, browse web, read ebook. Man, can I just take it with me? Inventory, is it? Yep. There you go, I can take it with me. That's just wonderful. That's wonderful. Man, come on, close. Close. Yep. Auto explain. Why do I click that? Wait, how do we action form group? No, change our cloud. Man, how do I get to work? Oh yeah, maybe the work tab. Hello. Go to a crime scene and go on patrol. Man, today we're gonna go on patrol. Wait. Go here. Ditch the cereal, man. Ditch the cereal. Man, and we need a better TV. Because this is... Oh, come on, John. What are you doing? Come on. Man, what's this? Are these birds? Wait, can we take them? Oh heck no, we can't take him. That's... Man, why do you don't go to work? Man, where is he? No. Don't do that. Man, why isn't he going to work? Wait, do we... Man, it's not been that long since that I forgot. He's normally... Oh yeah, there you go. You know what? Go to my fellow officers. There you go. Add clue. Talk to chief. Let me see, where's the chief? In his office, of course. And what is he doing? Of course, he's browsing the web. And chatting, man. That's just wonderful. Man, I wanna be chief. Let's see. Casual discussion. Let's see if something pops up here.
Barula Alubar.
Yoyim Babanef Kabepa Mbao.
Ospa.
Can add.
Oh man, this is so an awkward conversation. Okie dokie, let's see. Deduct new clue. Let's do that, because talking to the chief is just ridiculous. Wait, what is this? Chat with Carl. Where is Carl? Is this... No, Carl is away. No Carl anymore. Man, who is this? Elisa Pancakes. Do we know her? Suspect is wearing a long sleeve shirt. Discuss case theories. Man, APP available. Share praise work ethic. Brighton day. let's see. Ask about day. Man, I don't think we know her. Wait. Eliza. Eliza. Do we?
Zarb's canoe. Moishi.
No, I don't think so. Oh yeah, is this? Yeah, Eliza. Yeah, we met her. I think it was with our first case that we have met her. That's in her work clothes. She is totally different. Wait, what do we actually add clues to crime map? Add clues and then just an APP. Man, it's actually quite a shame that they don't have an office for you. But later on, when we, if we can get a chief, maybe we can get that office, because yeah, it's not really great that you don't have a bureau, is it? Yeah. And who is this? Geneve. Do we know? Friendly introduction. No, we don't know Geneve. Hello.
Ah, Stoba.
Rogaba.
praise work ethic. Brighton day. And then let's see. Issue APB. Man, long sleeve, and I think it was an old person. So yeah. Man, he's focused. Wait, finish reading a book. No, buy a pool. No, we gonna dismiss that pool. Start the club gathering. Oh man, that's right. I needed to leave that. I needed to leave that club. Man, because it's just stupid to belong to a club that I don't go. A suspect fitting APB description has been spotted in the area. But there you go. Let's see, who is here? Ask about suspect. Ask about suspects. Ask her, and that's four person. If we don't find them after these four, that's gonna be ridiculous. Oh, coffee machine. Man, we really need to get out some more. I haven't seen anyone like that. Oh yeah.
Barula Alubar.
Yoyim Babanef Kabepa Mbao.
Ospa.
Sorry, can't help. Man, this is gonna be a problem, isn't it? I'm not gonna find them again. Man, what are you doing? That's just strange. ask about suspects. Come on, just ask somebody. Haven't seen anyone. Yeah, you have asked him before, man. Man, I'm beginning to think he's not a really great police officer. Man, just ask him. Oh, don't say you're gonna ask. Come on, ask somebody else, man. Come on. Is that him right there? So he needs to be. Ospa. Sorry, can't help you.
Kalemka Ospa.
Oh, yebs. Brawa.
Bubba.
Sukaloy.
Nazul Yaga.
Yonk. Suchin.
Man, wasn't it an older gentleman? He wear long sleeve, man. Open gallery, wait, do we... inventory, can we actually do anything with this? No. No, I need to take that. Read ebook, watch live stream, browse web. Let's see. Ask about suspect. Man, this is gonna, yeah, this is gonna bug me to hell. Can we actually, wait, call somebody on the phone? We can do that. Chat with. Yeah, chat with Zoe. Tell a joke, yeah, we can do that. Man, it's gonna be one of these two. And I think I'm totally gonna bust this arrest. This is gonna be so bad. Man, she needs to go to the bed. Wait. That's somebody new. Ask about suspect. You know what? Come. Ask her about the suspect. If the other one is gone, so if he's still around, then yeah, it's him. Sorry, but I can't help you. Oh, damn. Oh yeah, these are new. Ask about suspect, and otherwise I'm gonna take this one with me. I don't care anymore. I want to arrest somebody. Man, I should have read all of it. I should have read the suspect. Haven't seen anybody like that. Ah, damn. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem, isn't it?
Plurna.
Ah, well. We're gonna arrest him. I just wanna arrest somebody. There you go. Let's take him with us. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be so fired, am I? Oh yeah, gonna be so fired. Return to the discuss case theory, search criminal at booking station. Man, at least look at least get the suspect in the cell, man. At least do that. Man, that's he's such a bad policeman. Man, you arrive with a suspect in front of the police station, and what do? Yeah, we just go in, leave him at the stairs. Wait, can we fingerprint? Yeah, Joe. Let's see. File paperwork. Yeah, I know your tense. I know your tense. Interrogate the suspect. That's gonna be our next one. Fingerprint. There you go. Man, this camera is bugging me to hell. Wait.
Vimpy Plus.
Wait, can we take mugshot? Yeah. After that, take a mugshot. Man, what is he doing?
Aha, Zool.
Yeah, enough paperwork done.
Room.
Huh. Man, don't chat. Just take his mug shot. There you go. And there you go. Interrogate the suspect. Can we actually? Yeah, interrogate. No.
Jorby. What new?
Oh, Sabato Roy.
Oh man, he isn't happy. And we need to go to the bathroom. Yep, we need to go to the bathroom very fast. Man, how is his day? Joe seem, yeah, of course he's tense. Wait, work. Man, we really need to get some extra time. Stay late, yep. Man, can we actually... Oh, evidence. Let's see, fingerprints. Oh man, he's so guilty, isn't he? Oh yeah. He's so guilty. Bad cop. Wait, play crazy cop. that I don't see. Oh yeah.
Woke see.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Man, bad cop all. Wait. Describe prison horrors.
Deep. Old gouge in a bay. Chiba.
Wabish. Broomies. Mental broomies.
Man, he's so... Wait, intimidate... more choices. Oh yeah, tickle torture.
Crafame, so now, Pizzoya say.
Man, he's so a bad cop. Oh yeah, the suspect is innocent, man. He's so bad. Release innocent suspect. There you go. We threatened everybody. We played the bad cop. And what do we have to show for it? Zilt Zada Nubis, our suspect, and he's wearing the prison clothes. Man, he's... Man, at least change. He's going home in his prison wardrobe. Okay, you know, John, go to the bathroom. go to the bedroom. Oh man, we arrested completely. Oh, this is Zoe. Man, what's she doing? Man, what is she actually doing here? Oh, this is... Oh yeah, his work will end in 1 hour. Man, we really need to get... let's see. Deduce new clue. Man, tense. Yeah, I know you're tense. Oh yeah, wait. Is Zoe here? No, Zoe isn't in the club. Man, we really need to get out of this club. But with this sprinkle of fine police work, I'm gonna leave you guys and let John go home and rethink his career plan as he walks like deranged monkey. yeah, I'm gonna leave you guys. Until later. Bye guys.